Well, during the lockdown, I realised everyone's going to be locked away. We're all going to be in their houses, kids are going to be going mad, driving the mum and dad's crazy, and mum and dad's driving the kids crazy. They're not going to miss school, not going to see their friends. I wanted to cheer everyone up.
Yeah.
And my son's idea was to put up the dinosaur costume.
It was fantastic, and I have to say, because I work for the NHS, it was not just the children who cheered up. I'm also part of the WI, and we were all avidly following you.
Oh, brilliant.
Because I saw on there from Facebook, people were beginning to ask where you were going to appear next, weren't they?
Yeah.
So you obviously clearly had great fun doing this.
Oh, I loved that. It was a great buzz going along, and then all the cars took their horns, had the ambulances, flashing the lights, my Facebook page, Chip and Diana Facebook page. From the ambulance, where the ambulance crew stopped in the middle of the road and took a picture.
Oh,
there was traffic lights, they didn't stop.
No. I think that just proved, you know, you brought joy to so many people, regardless of age.
Fantastic.
So I think, you know, when the museum came up with the idea to do a lockdown exhibition, because we've just lived through a period of history.
Yes, we have.
We knew that Dino had to take centre stage as well.
Yeah, brilliant.
So,
Chippenham's a great town.
Yeah.
My pleasure.
Well, like I said, you brought so much joy to so many people.
Great.
And something really simple, but
it
just captured, I think, the mood, didn't it?
Yeah, hopefully brightened up
everyone's day. It did brighten up everyone's day, so we really thank you. So it's an honour to meet you.
It's nice to meet you all.